down in there, right?
No, there's nothing down there.
It's too dark and...
No, there's absolutely no, there's no...
It's just right here, there's mice coming down in there a little bit, what's wrong?
I got bit by one here when I was a little kid, and I have a lifetime scar.
I don't like them. I don't mind the black widows as much as the wolf spider.
Take pictures on videotape. Yeah. I'm coming. Yeah. Oh, well.
Let's wait for my husband.
Unfortunately, we rely on people that work.
I
I think so. There you go. Much better. Oh my gosh, is this safe to walk on? Try to get down here. This is a
light
flash down there so I can see.
Okay.
I can barely see it.
Be careful here. I'll have people coming in.
That's why I said stay with us. Chris, stay with me, please.
This is where my well
is. Hang on, just take off.
Stop. intact. All the lights just got shot out with the BB guns or whatever, but they're all intact. I actually have a light up there.
Oh, please, some light bulbs on.
I need bolts on. There's another tunnel that goes out that way, off the mezzanine. And that's, I don't know if you really want to go up there, but there's a lot of traffic. So basically, he had a missile out, you know, loaded and out is probably 3 hours. And these missiles were radio controlled. They had giant antenna towers that would go up 180 feet. And
they took all those towns, huh?
What's that?
They took all the big towers down?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, actually, towers were subsurface. The only thing that's above ground now is the well, I'll take you over here. I'll take you over here. This guy's going to be the control room.
Are you getting pictures, William? No, I didn't. I don't think. How old is it?
I don't know.
Point it towards that way so I can see. Trying to get a good view. It's not.
It's too dark.
Yeah, I think so.
This would have been completely strapped out.
Yeah. Yeah. Is it?
Chris, stay with us now.
Whoa. This is a bathroom? What is it? That on video.
So I fall through the toilet?
Yeah. That was good.
You don't have to worry about it.
This worked out. You know, it wasn't opposition to the air. So here we go.
Oh, wow.
It's like artwork.
That's what this plane is. It's coming at 170 miles an hour. You're at 150.
know. I was trying to see. I think so. Something. What did I say? It says something. Door to nowhere. Right. Were we already in here? No, we were not. This is the old computer room?
Yeah.
He'd be slain up in the front of the head, and then he'd
Yeah. Coming.
They're heading up.
Up.
Like bottom up.
Whoa. Okay, where are you? Coming, coming. William, where are you? Were we? We were? Coming. Everybody's going too fast. I'm coming. So fast. Oh my gosh.
Step over.
Oh my gosh.
Step over it.
Oh. Or I'm going too slow.
Chris, he tried telling me, there's one that pops up over there. He's definitely
not here, man. I don't know.
Nobody that told me. I don't think I would know these guys.
Whoa. Is this a cave in?
Yeah.
What you see? Can you shine the light so I can. Whoa.
You fall in this.
Don't.
Fall in.
Was this purposely done or accidentally?
I don't know. This was a ventilation shaft that had to be inside.
So was that intentionally caving in like that?
I know, I filled it.
Well, the nipple dumped every bucket that was going in there. Everything.
Springs. The lights are on the springs.
This is so cool.
Yeah, it is. I think at about 14 years old, I tried to get down in here. The big kids left us behind.
Oh my gosh, that's scary.
Well, they had the flashlights and we didn't have them. They went so fast that my buddy and I backed out.
Aww.
And there was the sheriff waiting up at the surface for us.
palm tree.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, she's behind you. Watch this bird.
Big drop. Do that again. I want to be able to get a good view if I can. Do you have the light in there?
Yeah, my light's in there.
Oh.
It's dark.
Very. I want to.
Sounds like there's water.
It does. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Bill.
No, this is just all you guys went on. Right here, in silo number two, this is a
panel.
All structures missing here. This is an elevator. We go all the way down. Another two stories down.
No.
And then they could access and walk out to the silo that way. But most of the time, you get to the get down to the bottom and get to the missile. They would just walk out and over here. I'll show you what the silo one. On the ladder, right?
Oh, there's a ladder.
Yeah.
Can I go down the ladder?
No, you're good. You just stay up here.
Why?
Because you don't need to.
But there's more cool stuff down
there. Oh, yeah.
Again, all these floors are not secured. Isn't that weird? That is weird.
They're all on springs.
That was that scrap guy's on the This was all supposed to be taken down.
Oh.
The integrity of this is compromised.
Yeah.
We're not gonna
they took out those beams.
That's not cool. No.
Was
that?
No.
I didn't think they'd do it. It was one of those things where I was going to push my son, no matter what, he's 21. You see, I mean, there's a lot of, you see all these tubes right here. This is all cabling that would come through here. I mean, you just start realizing how much cable is here. Just that alone.
That's crazy.
Sure. There's actual, I worked for Caterpillar, there's the weirdest thing, our proving grounds, where we kind of picked other people's computers and put them in the camera park. So, you know,
yeah.
I'm driving from the ground.
This exact place is a museum.
Yeah. All right, I'm coming.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, we have to cross this?
Yes.
Okay. Holy cow. Okay. Okay.
So you're going to put your foot
on Oh my that. Gosh.
Just come on. Are your other foot on it?
Oh my gosh, I can't move.
Just put your other foot on it. I'm going to pull you across.
Oh my gosh.
About 20 feet from the bottom. Maybe a little bit more. Just, what's crazy is I'll take you to the top side. The circumference of those silos is a lot bigger than the doors. The doors they look massive until you look at them down here. And we pushed them over, and that's all it did. It just peeled over the pit there. Peeled that bottom steel plate. That's it.
Where's the
water
coming in from?
You see it?
Holy cow.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. And we're on this thing.
Oh, yeah, that's fine. It's down there. It's just a platform.
Yeah, do you want me to jump on it?
The next thing about it is nothing rusts down.
The silo
is
just still out there. So
this
went
is,
down
this
there?
This is actually the silo here?
Yes, it's a silo one. It's missing. Basically, all the
I'm trying to.
Off your phone or your flashlight.
Can't get down. It's too deep.
Wait,
shine
your flashlight down there. Can I see your flashlight?
I didn't have to go down there.
How deep is that?
I gotta get a picture of everybody. Hey guys,
put
it on, look
at
me.
Down there and flying, flying back
give
there.
Me a face, calling me.
He fell down there?
Yeah, let me see if
your
I
son
can
fell down?
No, I can go
yes,
down
come
there.
Here. Come here. We're in here.
How deep is this water?
I can't get
how
anything on the
camera. How deep is the water
camera.
Down there?
Oh, I can't do
a
selfie
because
it's
going to get lighter. That'd be a heck of a jump. Somebody fell from right, you know. I'm up there, but the water was a lot higher. So
Yeah,
it wouldn't have been that low.
I would do it.
I don't know. The groundwater went all freaked out, but we had catfishing and no fish in that pond, and they thrived. They didn't die.
Oh,
there's
my
fish
dogs
down
drank,
there?
My dog drank that water, and it
just
got pumped out.
Oh, you guys move. I'm sorry, I'll go back.
Would you use like a 3-inch clear water pump or something?
Yeah,
and start moving it?
Yeah. I had one horse, and just wasn't pumping fast.
Can I lean over the edge?
I got three tools.
No!
Oh,
actually, I
don't.
I'll show you something.
Well, if I hold on to this, I'll be good.
And what
matters,
my
rebuild
would be
real.
Heather!
I'll bet.
I had my binders, too. So I bought for 2 weeks. Just like there again, you know, everything would have been caught up the way I wanted to.
Yeah.
I would have dug upon and not lined it. So the water would just be out there.
Careful, please be careful.
Can somebody shine their light down there so I can see my spit at the bottom?
No!
When it's not raining, it's really quiet. You can actually hear it.
Wow.
Okay, Heather, back off now.
Thank you.
She looks
really
cool.
She is.
Very
much
I was safe. He said it was
I don't know if
dirty.
You guys want to go to Solid 2. It's just the same thing as this. But we'll go to Solid 3 because it's not falling. You can see all the water.
Oh, really?
You want
Solid 3?
Okay.
Solid
2. I get mixed up which one has the elevator shaft. I don't know. I spent so many hours down there. I live in Alberta, so I would go on the weekends.
Do they have an estimate how many square feet are underground?
Actually, you'd have to. There's some pumps there, so if there ever was groundwater, they pump it out. You need some pipe, there you go. Have at it.
So does this
I rolled every foot of it out here.
Does this stuff go to the edge of the property? Or is
it?
Hard fire.
things move and it's like we just shake.
The vents was all electric and they had you know, I don't know how many volts in the vents.
No, I am not drinking.
And these
hicks you never run out of oxygen unless the weight comes in. But you'd have a lot of oxygen for a long time. Yeah. There's lots of little creeks.
Yeah.
I had to make a part 2 video. It shut off.
Oh, I wonder why.
It's only 40, like, 6 minutes.
Why did they turn all the lights and stuff out?
Oh my god, back over that thing. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Yay! I'm a survivor.
Yeah. Just enough.
No, I saw it. I saw it live. So was that it? That hole? That was the missile site?
That was silo 1.
Silo 1. And are we going, how many silos are here?
Wait, we get a ham sandwich every other day. Did you ever walk your chicken?
No, but it felt like it.
The temperature's not too bad.
No, it's
I thought it was going to be really cold.
I think it's like 68.
Sometimes
it's like
I know, me too.
Same thing.
It's not bad.
Yeah.
Did you get
some heavy
sleeping
at all?
No.
How are you going to start?
Well,
I've been
2 months
ago
because there's a lot of things in here.
Yeah.
You know. And I can't communicate with you now.
So that was all the time.
Walking back to the hotel,
not for all
of us.
Stupid.
No,
I don't think it
works. Use your phone. Cell phone's the same as walking up. Airways.
Yeah.
How did
they communicate with you?
Oh, there was a telephone. There was a telephone. It is yelling. Hey! Oh!
Yeah,
we'll
go all the way through. So we're going to silo 3.
We can go silo 2 or 3. We'll head
let's
back
do
out 3.
Because
3
is different, you said, right?
The 3 is actually a different layout.
I thought it was
together.
Taken.
Okay.
Yep.
I can drop down. Well, I thought there was like glass or something.
Going through.
Yeah.
That's what would be cool to take pictures of me, like, in the I got no pictures, I got all video.
This is the blast door right here.
Did you get a picture of it?
This would have to be shut in order for them to even. It should be shut. Well, it was shut when they.
How was it glass?
No, blast.
Blast.
Oh, I think it's glass.
See, you can see where
what
this.
Was going to say glass door.
See, that just would be. That would be. When they went full dark, this would go up. All the ventilation would get closed off. They'd have to. But they're always getting oxygen. Ventilation shafts from outside. They're always getting outside ventilation. Unless they went full become dark. And they can go, you know, 3 or 4 months, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. The only people would be the sentries and guards and outside.
I think you're saying glass, really.
I know, I'm all over black.
You're quiet, we don't hear much from you. Let's the right guy.
Taking real pictures? Is it fake?
It's trying to focus itself.
Ah. Do you have it flash on?
Yeah.
I was that close to falling in a hole. Yeah, my foot was right on the edge here. Nah, I'll just videotape. Were we already here?
Yes, we were already in silo 2. We're on in silo 3.
So we went to what? 1 and 2? This is 2?
Yes.
We were at 1. I'm confused.
We're at 1, now we're at 2.
1 was the one where you could, like, fall off the cliff and die,
yes.
Right? And this is, that's 2?
Yeah, this is level 2. Same as silo 1 is flooded.
Oh, so we didn't go in there then?
No.
Okay, I was kind of confused. What the heck? What? Okay. You want me to do it again? Did I move, Kenny? Okay.
So how many sides are there?
Damn dog. Why is there caution tape everywhere? Is there like a crime down here or something? More cave in? Yeah, I heard. Why? Because there was a hole up there? Whoa! Doorknob. Holy guacamole. There's what? Tunnel?
I gripped him too well.
Mm-hmm. I know, I saw that thing hanging down. I almost hit it myself. Wait. Oh my gosh, I'm falling down. Okay. I meant to do that. Does that look okay? Or do I look like... That's all right. Where's that thing hanging down?
Right here. I ran right into it.
I'm sorry, Liv. Whoa, holy guacamole, I am going to wind up falling.
Sky.
Whoa.
Aw.
Where are you going, dear?
Oh no, not over there. It's a dead mouse. Can you like hold on to me so I can
hold on. Don't fall left or right.
Oh my gosh. Okay, just pull me back. Never mind. Oh my God. I was trying to get a video. Oh, hold on to bar. Woohoo! Your camera's done?
I ran out of pictures. I mean, I ran out of my SD cards full.
Well, are we almost done, or?
Yeah, I think so.
Do you want me to stop videotaping so you can take pictures, or? No. Oh my God, that makes me a little dizzy there. This one's kind of interesting. There's nothing, nothing to hold on to, so you really want to crawl in.
Yeah.
But the water's right there. I never met an
area cop in my life.
What you see? It stinks over here.
Yeah, I felt like it was Alfred Hitchcock's, one of those movies where the Twilight Zone.
Yeah.
I said, I'm going to get rid of this.
Hey, girls, turn around.
Whatever you want. Well, I really was just checking on the lighting.
I was touching my face.
You always do every time I take
a shot. I had to fix my glasses.
He goes, yeah, how was that, man?
Yep.
Yeah, it came out of the blue. It was weird. And then he's at the gate, and I go, and I start walking to him. I said, well, I'm going to ask you a few questions. What's your name? Turned around and walks away. As he's walking away, he goes, Scott, because he's in it down here.
Scott,
you got to have a last name.
You got a good night.
He said, Scott, what's your last name?
Way up high.
Right there?
He takes his glass
on the doors.
I reached my hand.
Where's the doors?
On the ceiling.
Oh.
I call the sheriff on you.
Did you get it?
It's weird. Come to find out. Talking to people, you're just guys, the biggest guys will be on the
left. So, yeah, it's your
BD. You want to get in there, Bill?
It's just killing him now. He doesn't know what he's on for. Nothing.
Oh, no.
If I was, it's my business.
Always the goal to get in.
Yeah, it's so available, it's over the railing.
No, really, yeah. A little scary.
Absolutely nothing going on. It's going to be more important. I mean, it's not even a drink. What's a lot of beer? Yeah. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, I see it. It's not even that.
I will just like let my phone go over there.
Yeah, he's got that. So
we finally got it. It was a nice truck.
I got a little 92 four-wheel drive pickup.
Oh, yeah.
I went to take
it. I'm driving that around in that big old truck.
Yeah, 6.7 liter, you know. It's a beauty and stuff.
It's a nice truck.
Dad does a lot of traveling and stuff, too.
No, no.
Well,
they're getting the with my folks and stuff over there. I was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. And I'm assuming my mom didn't do her crocheting. It was a weird thing.
Gotta go.
And they would go back and get in last.
Oops.
Carsville's open since I've been 40 years and mom stayed home. They don't have, you know, that's why I love to read about internet. You know, I read a bunch of dark and light. This is anything he's purchased was a professor of art. I think this is my, this is art.
Is that it? Are we done?
Something, I don't know. I can tell me four more things. Okay. You know, if you want to spend your money on this, I'm all for it. I'm going to get that Dodge Charger. I'm getting it. I absolutely want it.
Someone would be a photo of
you. Yeah. Yeah, there was a photo of you. Where? My
balance.
Somewhere up way up right here.
Hello? Yeah, this is me.
Yeah.
My brand new bike.
Careful, look, there's a hole.
Yes. No, I'm not taking your side. You have to step on it. I know, I'm afraid of a backup one time to take a picture of a little hole.
Water?
Yeah, it's good.
What?